everyone. Welcome to May Skincare. Yay. So, today I'm going to talk to you about a serum that will give you 3 to 4 shades lighter. Yes, it will. Because this serum is super duper strong and I will not advise it if you have sensitive skin. So, let's get into it. So, the name of the serum is Mon Secret. I'm going to put it in the description box because the name is a little hard to catch, but you can screenshot it like that. Okay, so it says Mon Secret Serum Traitante Super Éclaircissant Anti-Dash. So that means it's super whitening and it's anti dark spots. So it removes black spots, it removes blemishes, rashes, melasma, everything, it'll clear it. And then it says, ce serum nettoie, rajeunit et nourrit votre peau. So it says the serum is going to clean your skin, it's going to make your skin look younger, and it's also going to kind of resuscitate your skin, right? So that's what it's saying, that's the translation. So the one thing about the serum is, number one, it is the price range is a little up there. Let me check how much I got it off of eBay, if I'm not mistaken. I'm hearing a lot of complaints about my microphone or my volume being a little too low. Guys, don't worry, I am going to try to get a microphone, that way you can all hear me. I know I'm the cheapest YouTuber that exists because okay, so this Mon Secret was a little pricey. I feel like my camera is not straight. It's a little pricey. It's in the $35. I bought it for $34.45. And then I paid $5 for shipping. So this serum is from Evob Cosmetics. Evob Cosmetics, so they have serums, they have shower gels, they have lotion, they have face creams. This is a very good brand. This is a French brand. It's very strong. You need to absolutely try to get the original because there's a lot of fakes out there, but this is a French product. And I'm leaning more into French products rather than Nigerian products because French products have proven to be more effective for my skin. So if you have a sensitive skin, I would say either don't use this or use this very gently. So the normal way of using this is you will take 500 ml and split it into two to make 250 ml base lotion, and then you pour one whole of this serum in there. Now, if you have a sensitive skin, you're prone to stretch marks and all, please do not apply everything. Just go ahead and only use half the serum, half of this bottle, okay? Because it's super duper strong. You want to be very careful. Don't forget to kind of take breaks and, of course, hydrate your skin with butters and scrub your skin as well, because you can do all of this, and if you're not exfoliating, it's all gonna be for nothing. So yeah, that's what I wanted to talk to you about today. Very short video. I think this will be one of my shortest videos about this serum. Oh, another thing is the serum is not thick, so if you get it and it's watery, don't be alarmed. That's how it is. It's not thick at all. That is the consistency. So it will be good if your base lotion is really, really thick, so it's not runny like the serum. The serum is very runny. It's not thick one bit. So if you get a runny serum, don't be alarmed. That's how it is. But this serum works. It's going to give you 3 to 4 shades with consistent usage. I don't do 3 weeks, 2 weeks results on this channel. If you're looking for 2 weeks results, 3 weeks results, you are at the wrong place. We don't do that here. So consistency, it takes 28 days for your skin to regenerate. You have cellular regeneration every 28 days. So it's not possible to make magic in 2 weeks, okay? It's not possible. We don't do that here. So if you use this, you're gonna get 3 to 4 shades with time and consistency. So you have to keep going at it. You have to keep scrubbing. You have to keep taking your supplements. You have to do all of these things, the whole nine yards. So you cannot leave one. So if you've used the serum before, if you've used anything from Evob Cosmetics, please let me know in the comments. Until the next video, it's bye for me. Bye.